Hilder. You don't need to worry. The evil spirits are gone.
Oh, really? It must have been a tough job.
Yep, but I'm used to it.
Oh, you're used to it.
It's my job, you know.
Of course. So, is that in addition to being a liar?
Huh?
Don't play innocent with me. I know what you are now. It's hard to believe that a girl like you could be such a monster.
I don't understand.
Oh, please. How stupid do you think I am? I heard about you. You're possessed by an evil phantom, aren't you?
No, I...
To think that I almost fell for it. Did the phantoms put you up to this?
That's not it at all! You don't understand!
Or does she?
You're...
Mr. Walnut was kind enough to tell me the truth about you. I asked around, and sure enough, everyone knew of your reputation as possessed.
Oh.
Needless to say, I gave Mr. Walnut the reward. Who knows what schemes you were planning with those phantoms? Is this how your parents raised you? To trifle with spirits? They should be ashamed.
What did I say? In the end, I'm the one who's laughing. How dare you?
Ah! A phantom!
Hey, kid. I doubt that starting a fight here will look too good on your resume, you know?
Come on, Ash. Let's go home.
All right.
Never forget that people must make their own living, no matter what it takes.
Marona let her tears flow freely. She had remained strong since her parents' deaths, but after so much heartache, the pain was finally too much to bear.
I'm so powerless. No, if I were powerless, at least I wouldn't be hurting Marona. They call her the Possessed because of me. If I didn't exist. Hayes, did you really have to save me? God, why am I still here?
Guests? Come in!
Good afternoon, possessed girl! We're having quite a beautiful day, aren't we?
Huh? Yeah, I guess.
My name is Canary, and I've come here today on behalf of the Human Activists for Rare Monsters.
Human Activists for Rare Monsters?
Yes, you see, 268,017 species of monster have been confirmed in Ivoire at this time. Of those, 425 species are rare and endangered. Doesn't it break your heart? Well, it broke mine. That's when I decided something had to be done. I took a stand for rare monsters.
I see. What can I do for you?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. There's a rare specimen in Monotopia, but it ran off before I could catch it. I can take it under protective custody if you can help me capture it. All the other chromas I asked called me a nut, and I went to a lot of chromas before you.
What do I say, Ash?
I think we should politely refuse. Something isn't right about this guy.
But it sounds like he needs our help.
Is anything wrong? You aren't going to turn me down, are you? I doubt you could go on, knowing that a small, helpless monster suffered due to your indiscretion. That doesn't sound like you. So it's a deal, right?
I'll take the job.
Ash and Marona set off for Monotopia with their new companion. Canary seemed a bit eccentric, but was eager to reach the capital island of Wisteria.
Episode 3, Meeting Putty.
So, this is the capital of Wisteria, huh? There sure is a lot going on.
If you keep staring like that, everyone will know you're a country girl.
Oh, come on, Ash. Who cares? I am a country girl.
Oh, this is no good. It was here yesterday.
What's wrong, Mr. Canary?
The circus was in town, and they had a huge, colorful tent and scads of people.
The circus?
Yeah, that's where I saw the rare monster. It looked so sad, locked up in such a tiny cage. I couldn't stand to see it like that, so I released it from the cruel shackles of bondage.
Sounds more like stealing.
In the ecstasy of freedom, the monster must have panicked. It escaped into the wilderness. You have to find it, Miss...
No, you scared it away.
I'm sorry, Mr. Canary. Maybe you should go wait in town and leave this to us. Let's go, Ash.
That was kind of cool. Morona, watch out for the horrible monsters in those woods! They aren't rare, so feel free to kick the crap out of them! Be careful! It's dangerous! Oh, I hope she heard me.
Shakiki! Farewell, Ki!
Bye.
great.
Ready, team?
great.
My turn!